most of my writing, what there is of it, comes from an image, I was actually in Daytona and I was in a crowded pool and I suddenly thought, what if somebody got shot in this pool? That's how it started. And it kind of went on from there, really. Very, very exciting for me. I'm over the moon to be having my play done in this theatre. It's a play about love, really. That's not magic, love's an art.
Yeah.
But it's a play about atonement and forgiveness and denial and those things: denial, atonement, forgiveness, and love. It's quite a few things, and other things as well. It's got about Chinese food.